horse.
What's up, son?
You can talk?
Oh, you think because I'm a black stallion that I can't talk? You think I'm stupid or uneducated or something?
No, it's just horses don't usually...
Racist.
Stallion, I caught a wild rooster.
Well, about damn time. I'm starving up in this mug, man.
Should I fry it up?
Oh, you think because I'm a black stallion that I like fried chicken? Oh, yes, master. Yeah, can I get me some fried chicken, please?
What? No. Never mind.
Racist.
Black stallion, I found a source of fresh water.
That's not the black stallion. I'm the black stallion. What, you think all black horses look the same? We all just one big race of black stallions to you, aren't we?
No, I thought there were
Hey, you
no...
probably can't even dance, honky.
I can too dance. Watch.
Snap!
See, Black Stallion, we both have misconceptions and misunderstandings, and you can be a racist too.
Little white boy, you have taught me a lot about myself and race relations. I love you.
Don't go!
I must, John Connor. To protect the future, I must be destroyed.
Wait! Of all the abusive fathers that came and went, you, a Terminator, were the only positive influence. Stay. Be John's father.
Dad?
Affirmative.
You were supposed to pick me up from school and take me to a Dodger game.
Oops, forgot.
I order you not to forget stuff.
Negative. A string of neglectful father figures gave you a strong distrust of authority. That trait led to your role as leader of the resistance and savior of the human race. So go get me another beer, you piece of shit. What are you doing, idiot?
Writing a short story for school.
Would you like my review? This is terrible. You don't write stories again. You suck at it.
Don't worry, I won't.
I am drunk.
Good for you.
Don't smoke in my house, boy.
I can do whatever I want in my room.
Neither room has no wall, so it's technically part of my house. Hasta la vista, but not.
He has a point, John.
I got this feeling inside my bones. You in the club, just to party. I'm there, I get paid a fee.
It's Friday night and I won't be long till I hit the dance floor, hit the dance floor.
I'm living out in L.A.